Clark cuts wide. Marino's drive with Bastion on the doorstep in Kinkaid. Oh boy. Dustin Stuck is the Bruins trainer.
Well, the play itself, it was a nice play in the neutral zone by John Marino. He held the puck until finally that lane he was looking for opened up, and then it was Marino who got into the offensive zone to tee one up on a one-timer from the blue line. As you pointed out, Jack, Nathan Bastion right at the top of the paint was trying to run a little interference. He'll get a little screen, maybe get a little redirect. It was just kind of an awkward move. Not a good result for Keith Kinkaid when he was trying to get it with the block or get a look at the overhead. He tried to reestablish his positioning. Had a little trouble getting back upright.
Kyle Kaiser will jump into the breach. Most important thing that happens in preseason is injury.